ne-am luptat cum am putut.
Mișa, if you want to go again about this series of leading the group.
About last minute.
30 seconds.
We should talk about all time games and about last minute and about everything. It was a really, really a good series, a one-time series. I was feeling, you know, as I said, I'm really on the head to zero that we were very, very strong because very hard. Everybody was thinking that we were built. Because honestly, we need this plan. It's not a limit now, one ball decide, but you know, different we're gonna play a little bit in some moments. He's very experienced player, you know. Just if you can make difference to Siloshan didn't play for them and the three was complete, how it will be different in five games. In one game you can cheat somebody, in second game somehow different, you know, but in the serial of five games, it's, you know, it's very hard. Just I give some preparation. They have luck, they did, nobody's not injured, and I don't wish nobody to be injured in anything in the world. But I said, for example, they was complete. For us, was, you know, structure of the team was changed, you know, with this, that we stay without him. In some moments, he will change Chris different, we will create maybe different, you know, and but now it's too late. I just want to say that that was my handicap in five games. Because of that, I started to talk about whole series. It was, honestly, you know, today we didn't play how we should play. And today, I think the players want too much, you know, to win. And, you know, when it's full gym, when you want too much, or you will destroy somebody, or you will have a big problem. You know, this is usually when there's, you know, so much emotion in the game. Tonight, we opened the game very bad, you know, and it was very slow. We didn't was how we was and how we should be, but okay, we play and how much opponents will give us to play. But anyway, I think that we was slow today and not enough good like these four games before. My opinion that it was put the best two games in Cluj. That is, you know, very 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 funny, you know, that these two games what we lose. I think that we was playing the best, even especially this fourth game, for example. In Cluj was maybe our best game on the, in this area, but we saw that we was in some moments so naive and we stayed an important player on the end and we lose, how we lose. And today I think that our team, you know, our team won from there, that they want too much and so much that they didn't give what we should give. We shoot 4 from 23, I saw 3 points on our gym, on our court. You know, it was a lot of open shots. When we get 3, 4, 5 points, just one that come, we will, you know, we will probably make difference 6, 7 points, 8, I don't know what will be, you know, big difference. With the other side, we make this mistake on the end in 45 seconds. We didn't, we didn't understand how we charging the defense and let them score these 3 points pretty easy. And on that you saw that Silva decided that shot. I think it was equal Syria. You know, I congratulation them to them for the victory and congratulation to my guys really for, you know, I think they give maximum, you know, really maximum for everything what they can. Especially I said, you know, because we wasn't complete. And if it was complete, you know, Cluj is a very good team and, you know, again, maybe we'll be a little bit better, maybe for sure in some moments we'll play different, but nobody will not guarantee us that we will, you know, if we are complete past, and, you know, this is my opinion. And, now, for analyze, we don't have so much time. I think it was a really spectacular, the basketball was very nice, it was 5 times full the gym. I'm very proud of the, this people who come and follow us all 3 games and they help us a lot during this season and because of that I'm really sorry that we didn't pass, but they can watch 1, 2 or 3 more games, doesn't matter how much.